After some exciting investments last week, the funding business remained light this time. Nonetheless, some small yet relevant transactions took place and you should know about it. Hi guys, this is Astha Singhal and here are 4 funding news that you can't miss. India is well on its way to become a cashless economy. In a bid to unify the online and offline payment space, BookMyShow has parked an undisclosed amount into the payments company Atomex. Vinny Bansal is upping his funding game. Soon after cutting a check for Sigtuple, the Flipkart co-founder has led the $3 million funding round for supply chain management startup Incref. Hand-holding the enterprising startups financially has become a hobby for business leaders. Taking ahead the bandwagon, the former Coffee Day CEO Naresh Malhotra has led a $2.5 million pre-Series A round of funding for transportation startup Routematic. Too much wealth brings responsibility and ultimately business for wealth advisors. To support its scaling plan, digital investment advisor Kuvera has raised $4.5 million in Series A round of funding.